How to add historical immunizations in CIIS. If you need assistance navigating our material, please reach out. In this video, you'll learn how to add a historical vaccination in CIIS. First, navigate to CIIS.state.co.us. Log into the CIIS main application. And select your provider/clinic. Remember to always verify your default provider/clinic before you begin to work in CIIS. If you have access to more than one provider and clinic, you can use the drop-down to select the provider and clinic in which you want to work. To search for a patient, you can either click on the patient search link in the main header bar or select patients and then click search in the left menu bar. You will be navigated to the patient search screen. Now let's search for a patient. Search for your patient using a combination of the first three letters of the first or last name and the date of birth. If you are struggling to find your patient, pause this video and click on the patient search video link that appears in the top right-hand corner. To work with the patient's record, click on the patient's name. A patient preview pop-up will appear. Verify that this is the correct patient and click cancel or the X on the top right corner. Now, you can select an action. You can navigate to the patient's immunization screen by clicking on the actions drop-down menu and selecting immunizations. From the immunizations home screen, click the select action drop-down arrow and select add history. From the immunization screen, under the Add as Historical section, you will notice that the system defaults to show all vaccines. This is the view that is recommended when entering historical vaccinations. Check the Take Ownership of Patient checkbox if you would like to set the patient's default clinic to your current clinic. If the patient doesn't have a history of varicella, the system will default to No History in the History of Varicella dropdown. If this is incorrect, make the appropriate selection from the drop-down. Add a date in the Date of Varicella field. Note, for more information about titer results and disease history, see the How to Add Precautions and Contraindications to a Patient's Record in CIIS, including titers and or disease history job aid that is linked in the video description. The system defaults to patient record in the past vaccination clinic dropdown. This is an appropriate selection if the patient was vaccinated at a clinic not listed in CIIS or when the clinic name is unknown. If the patient was vaccinated at a clinic listed in CIIS, select the correct clinic from the dropdown. Enter the historical immunization dates next to the corresponding vaccine. Depending on your CIIS default preferences, you will see date boxes or checkboxes. After adding this immunization, I will show you how to update your default preferences. Click Create to save this information to the patient's CIIS immunization record. A Success the Record has been saved message will appear. You will be returned to the immunization's home screen. You can now view the historical immunization you added under the patient's immunization record. To add additional information to the historical immunization added, click Update. From the immunization screen, you can add a variety of additional information, including the manufacturer, lot number, and body site. Click Update and return to save any changes. If you didn't make any changes, click Cancel. Note, to update your CIIS default preferences, click on your name in the top right corner. From the drop-down, select User Defaults. Under the Immunization History Screen Preferences section, use the drop-down to select date boxes or checkboxes. Click Update to save your changes. In the video description, you can find links to the following resources. Resources to support historical vaccination entry. Resources to support international immunization record translation. If you have questions, please contact the CIIS Help Desk at cdphe.ciis@state.co.us. www.cio.us. Thank you.